Yeah, can you see all this? So this is a 16 feet rock shoal, and then it's just covered in bluegills, but they're all, oh, did you see that? They all just moved. So there's something down here, either a walleye or a muskie, hopefully, feeding on these bluegills. And yeah, that's what LiveScope does. See, I can spin it around. So none over there, but when I aim it, right there's a bunch. Well, there's a bunch out there too. That's a little bigger than a bluegill right there, but all that, it's pretty cool.